They cutting up. Yeah. This why he quit. This why he called it quits right here.
Man, hold on, man.
This it, bro. I don't think Dolph can't do no better than this.
Hey,
this
listen, is it, bro. It's not a chink in the armor right now. This shit perfect right now.
They sliding, bro. Dolph probably like, bro, this the most perfect shit that I could have ever dropped. I'm done with these niggas after this shit, bro. They don't appreciate this shit.
Let me find out. He snapped all 20 songs, bro. Dolph, you better not ever drop anything again. You better leave it at this. I swear, if he slid all 20 songs
he
like this,
he got to. He can't come back. He can't come back after this. It's over. What's poppin', gang? I95Ace back with another motherfucking reaction, man. Now look, today we got something a little different, man. We got Dolph, man, Hall of Fame, man. It's a posthumous song, you know what I'm saying? He made his unreal, I can't even fathom this shit. He met his demise back in November, man. It's sad to even think about it. It's hard to think about it. You know what I'm saying? It's that shit unbelievable that Dolph ain't here, bro. Like, he bro really touched a lot of people's lives. A lot of people was affected by that shit, man, and you know what I'm saying? It don't even feel right saying it, bro. Like, I get chills thinking about that shit. Like, Dolph was one of them ones, like, from the South putting on, he was independent. He had a lot of things going on in the community. Like, bro was just different, man. He was a different breed, and you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm here to give him his flowers, man. Shit, we're going to jump straight into this, man. The king of the PRE, king of Memphis, one of the kings of the South, man. Young Dolph, Hall of Fame, man. Key Glock been holding that shit down. Dolph would be majorly proud of Key Glock if he was here, bro. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Key Glock, man. We're going to get straight into it, though, man. Shit. Hall of Fame. And it's his birthday today, man. Shout out to Dolph, man. It's his birthday, bro. It's his heavenly birthday. His first heavenly birthday, man. You know what I'm saying? That shit hit different, man. Shit. Man, it's sad, bro. But we're going to get into it, man. We here to celebrate Dolph, man. We here to lift him up. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get it, man. Dolph, Hall of Fame. I'm tired of talking. Let's get it.
You gotta put me on there with the greatest, man.
Let the band play.
All-star, the superstar.
We're different. Come on with it. Let's roll.
They say I'm showing out. They say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for
damn.
The clout, bitch.
Look at the whip, man. That's crazy, bro.
They say I'm showing out, they say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout, bitch, I do it for the game. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame. Fame. Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fame.
Yeah, that's
fame.
Tough. They put the Dolph on the Lambo, bro. That's hard.
Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fame. Yo, fine. Fuck out there. I met my bitch one day, the next day her life was never the same. Yeah. Told your family, my family, but all of your friends.
Hold on. Whoa. He switched up the flow.
Hey, the next day her life was never the same. Yeah. Told your family, my family, but all of your friends ain't my friends. Now here, take the keys to this Benz.
Take that.
I remember back when I ain't have nothing, so yeah, I'ma ball to the end. I remember I stacked my first 100 bands. I said I'm finna do this again.
Hey. That nigga motivation for niggas who get money, man. Come on. And they said he stacked his first 100 racks and said he finna do that shit again. Yes, sir. That's how you gotta do it. Stack it and flip it.
I remember I stacked my first 100 bands. I said I'm finna do this again.
Let's go.
I see you niggas going broke trying to keep up with me. Bad boy spending millions out here like I'm signing a deal. Showed up planes and Rolex head up.
Come on. I'm going back. Let's go.
But with me. Bad boy spending millions out here like I'm signing a deal. Jane Rolex head of meeting with Rock Nation.
Okay.
But they got about 4, 5, 6 rap niggas over there dead behaving.
Okay.
But I still fuck with Trigger. Tell them I got 2 million for them to do a verse.
Time out. Come on now. I know y'all know who he talking about. Slick Shot. Dolph is still popping this shit. Come on. Y'all know who be with Jay. Come on now.
These rap niggas over there dead behaving.
Oh,
but I still fuck with Chigga. Tell him I got 2 million for him.
What?
To do a verse, and if he don't, I still got love for him.
Oh, God.
Cause went to college hooping, staying in the dorm.
What else?
I was still at mama's house, sleeping on the floor.
Real.
I ran up a quarter million and was still sleeping on the floor.
Damn.
The type of nigga have a million at a stash house and act like I'm broke.
Yeah.
When I was 16, I said it ain't even about me no more. PRE on my chest, this $1 million logo.
This nigga was different, cuz. He just having a conversation with us, bro. Like, Dolph was that type of nigga. Like, it was infectious because he was giving us, like, his real life in these verses. Like, and it was almost like he was having a conversation. He wasn't even rapping at this point. Like, he was just talking. Like, real nigga shit, bro. He said, this shit ain't even about me no more. Come on, man.
Even about me no more.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
E on my chest, this a multi-million-dollar logo.
Yo.
Yeah. They say I'm showing off, nah, I just let my nuts hang. She said she love to get on top, but she wearing all my chains. My little nigga said you kicked the Dolph, I told him you can do the same thing. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame. Fine. Add it to my bank account, bitch. You can.
I ain't gonna cap, if there was a South Hall of Fame, right? Somewhere in that, you gotta etch Dolph's name in. Like, he changed. I'm gonna have to, like, really, like, break this shit down. I don't have time to do it in this reaction, but it's like, there was a point in time where, like, Memphis rap really won't hit it for real. Like, Juicy had went commercial, and, like, really, everything there had kind of got, you know what I'm saying, a little flat. And Dolph came and, like, gave that shit life. Like, it was different. I don't know. That shit, when bro came with that high class, bro, it was a wrap. Like,
keep that fine. Have you ever felt a V12 when the gears change?
Hold up.
Have you seen my new chum? It's taller than Johnny Dine. Hopped out at the corner store and left the Rari running.
Nigga, have you seen my new chum? It's taller than Johnny Dine. Johnny Dang a short nigga, but if that was a charm, that bitch big as fuck.
I did the corner store and left the Rari running, man. Under the influence to get money every day. Go yard full of currency, no, I didn't come to play. Hey, I spent $1 billion on Richard Mills. I got a driveway full of Hot Wheels. And yeah, she a bad bitch, but now
they got a driveway full of Hot Wheels.
Yeah, I can have a bottle of whole beef, fuck a skill, I got skills.
Paper rough, front, rough, front.
Yo.
Addicted to the lifestyle. Trying to count me 100 million right now.
Yo.
Yeah, nigga, right now.
Yo.
Tell them fuck niggas in them dumb bitch pipe out.
Yo.
No, I can't wait on nobody. If I want it, then I go get it, my nigga.
Come on, man. Come on, bro. Yo. He coming different.
Right now. Yeah, nigga, right now. Tell them fuck niggas in them dumb bitch pipe out. No, I can't wait on nobody. If I want it, then I go get it, my nigga. If it don't cost a quarter ticket, then I can't even sit in it, my nigga. They say I'm showing out, they say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout, bitch, I do it for the game. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame. Fine. Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fine. Yo, fine. Fuck all in. I met my bitch one day, the next day her life is never the same.
This
fuck
shit hard,
you know? Hey, bro, you hang around me too long, man. You might slip up and become a millionaire or some shit.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah. Hey, look. Lamar, if I fuck with you, you mine. Your life instantly changed. You don't know what to say. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Man, visualize it tough. Damn, man, they got the whip too, man. Shit. Hey, man. Young Dolph, Hall of Fame, man. The link going down screen for y'all to check it out, man. Happy birthday to Young Dolph, man. Rest in peace to Young Dolph. Shout out to the whole PRE, man. Keep Glock holding that shit down. You know what I'm saying, man? Shout out to the whole Memphis, bro. Without further ado, man, I'm going to get up out of here, man. Y'all make sure y'all do something productive today, man. You know what I'm saying? Have a great day. And goddamn, keep running this shit up, man. Follow your dreams, pursue your goals. You feel me? That's what Dolph wants y'all to do. Run the sack up, pursue your goals. Shit. I 95 Ace. I'm gone.